In Tokyo today, an Olympics ring monument was unveiled. NBC's Mike Tirico will lead our coverage in Tokyo, and he full well understands the magnitude of this event as the world tries to unite and heal.
It's going to be special to get everyone together to celebrate something in sports and in the world since we've all been through these rough 15 months or so.
Well said, and we have our first look at now what Team USA athletes will be wearing at the closing ceremony. Pretty stylish, Jessica. What do
you think? Yes, I like.
Ralph Lauren, the designer, yet again.
Got a nautical look too.
Right? Features that white jacket, a blue hood. It's Nathan Avery right there.
Look at Nathan in that.
Yeah, one of our guys. We'll be hearing from him later in the newscast. Mm-hmm. That collar, an American flag on the shoulder. Every item, by the way, has been manufactured in the United States. Okay, and we have our Japanese hoppy.
Ooh,
you
look
like
at
that?
You.
I was wearing that at the event today in Japantown. It says NBC Bay Area in Japanese.
Nice. Look at you, how stylish.
Elizabeth, our production assistant, will be presenting you with the Japanese hoppy. Look over your left shoulder. There you go.
Oh, my gosh. Thank you, Elizabeth. I am so excited about this, Ross.
Put it on. And now we are all set for the Tokyo Games because it comes right through the Bay Area.
Oh, I'm going to wear this the entire game. You think they'll let me?
Oh, you look beautiful.
Thank you. I'm super excited.
So that is our, this is designed by Lance Liu in NBC Bay Area. Not quite Ralph Lauren, but even better.
Yes, even better. Thank you.
Of course.